The kid you bump into, you think nothing of him. Just an average Joe, he doesn't matter though. He can rap words better than half the chatty Cathys around the globe. And the girl you see in the guidance office feeling embarrassed. Only shops were closed when they're on clearance. She got more soul in her voice than what she was wearing. Yeah, yeah, we can skip the whole book by the cover cliche. But when it's all said and done, isn't it already one to judge someone on how they appear to us? We say not to do it, but it continues. Which is why some kids with talent have trust issues. They're insecure, don't know how to express it. The artists and the actors, the photographer and the rappers. The kid in the opposition with a composition on a mission to make a proposition that rap is more than popping pistols at cops in prison. Or what about the fashionista with the raddest sneakers? You wouldn't last a week trying to bash as she does. Not care for your opinion on how she is living. Because in this world, pessimism is more realistic than optimism, isn't it? I guess the same people who fire for your dreams that are scared to shoot for theirs while they're living.
Good morning. Good morning. Career student, some people graduate but be still stupid. They tell you read this, eat this, don't look around, just peep this. Preachers teach us Jesus. Okay, look up now, they done stole your streetness. After all of that, you receive this. Good morning.
Hustlers, that's if you're still living, get on down.
Every time that we hit them, good morning.
Hustlers, that's if you're still living, get on down.
Every time that we hit them, good morning.
Hustlers, that's if you're still living.
Time that we hit them, good morning.
Hustlers, that's if you're still living. Get on down. Get on down. Get on
hey!
Down.
Good morning.
Nobody is anonymous. Anonymity is make-believe. Everyone wears a mask in life, but we define ourselves by those moments when we take it off. Be yourself. Take chances. Start fires. So that even if the fire kills you, you are alive in the first place.